Do you ever feel like a caged animal? Like you go to the same place every day for work and then come home to the same place and maybe on the weekends go to the same place. So you're pretty much in the same routine and never see anything different and maybe feel like you're never in nature. Well, if that's you, you need to get grounded. You need to get away and get out in nature. And that's what my family and I did today. And I feel totally refreshed. I'm Dr. John Bartimus, and I'm putting the pieces together to help you live a life at optimal. My wife will often say, "Do you want to just go somewhere this weekend?" And basically, she has this primal urge to have to get out and go hiking or go somewhere new because she's tired of being in the home or being around town in the same place that we always are. So today we took the kids and we went to a park 45 minutes away and hiked up a mountain and got some fresh air, left the phones in the car, and just enjoyed nature, enjoyed the new fall weather, and enjoyed the company of our immediate family here. And driving home, I was thinking about it and saying to myself, wow, I feel really good. Wow, I haven't touched my phone all day. Wow, the kids did great and they all made it up the mountain and back. And it's just nice to get grounded, get back in nature, and just get focused time invested with each other. So if you're feeling like a caged monkey, if you're feeling like your routine is beating you down and there's too many digital things around you and too much to do online, then I would say unplug, find a hike or something around you that you can do in nature, leave your phone behind and get out there with a loved one or family or friends and just enjoy the primal movement and the call of the wild.